inconstitucionalissimamente falando.
Macacos, me morda!
That's weird.
Tá esperando o quê?
Droguinha. Qual seu refri preferido no Brasil?
Guaraná mesmo é. O sabor do mais puro Guaraná.
Tem um refri de caju no Nordeste que se chama São Geraldo, que gosto pra caramba. Vocês são namorados? Sou casado.
Me too.
Nove anos.
Not to him. Someone else.
Dos nós dois?
Yeah. Qual dos dois é mais legal?
Cara, a minha mãe é advogada, então eu diria que eu sou mais legal. Metade legal, pelo menos.
I had to throw a dad joke in there. Classic. Meia, meia, tênis, tênis, ou meia, tênis, meia, tênis.
Oh, cara, meia, meia, tênis, tênis. Quem, yeah. tem gente que coloca meia daí tênis?
I don't know. What kind of person is that?
That's weird. O que vocês não gostam nos Estados Unidos? Pessoas muito frias e arrogantes. Mm-hmm. Cultura aquisitiva também.
For me, it's the cold weather.
Oh, man, I love the snow.
I know. I can only do like a week of snow and cold and then I'm over it. A esposa de vocês fala português também?
Eu diria que a minha esposa fala uns 500 palavras de português.
Really?
Yeah, I would say so.
Wow,
like, if I had to ask her, she could name 500.
That's a really good vocabulary.
I speak a lot of Portuguese at home. How about yours?
Jazz is getting there. She learns a lot of words from the funk music that we listen to in the car.
Dentro do carro, hoje vai ter...
She probably mostly knows curse words, because I usually don't curse in English, but like if I stub my toe or something, you know?
What do you say, like,
droguinha, macacos me morda?
Yeah, I can't imagine you cursing too much in Portuguese, but
I don't know, because for us it really doesn't have the same peso, you know, curse words in
That's
Portuguese.
That's true.
So yeah, I'll just let them fly. É difícil ser lindo e inteligente?
Não sei, vamos ter que perguntar para alguém que realmente é inteligente e lindo.
It's not that hard, I can tell you. You get used to it.
A. Frobenius asks, quem é mais alto?
Well, are you 6 foot or 6 foot one?
My wife would say I'm 5 foot 11 and a half, but I think I'm 6 foot.
Don't listen to her. I'm also 6 foot, but Gavin has better posture, so most days he is taller. Plus the hair is a little bit taller. Gringo Jacinho, bora beber match? Let's go.
Wow.
Have you heard of this gringo?
Gringo Machinho?
No, Jacinho, Jace.
Jacinho.
He does a lot of like music reacts and stuff like that. Funny dude.
Okay.
Funny dude. Lives in Arizona.
Check out the channel. Yeah, I'll definitely have to do that too.
Jace Hancock. Funny guy. And yes, let's tomar match.
What tip would you give to a Brazilian speaker to get rid of their accent? Gastaner 99.
I say you're looking at the question all wrong. You're not trying to get rid of an accent. You're trying to gain another accent.
Oh, that's nice.
You want to gain an accent from the U.S. that you like. So look at an American or a native English speaker that you like, you enjoy, you like how they speak. Try to emulate them. It's not about getting rid of your accent. If that's your goal, is to sound more like a native speaker. Mm-hmm. I'd say emulate someone else.
That's a great tip, man. That's beautiful.
Maluso Uza. Qual sotaque brasileiro é mais difícil de entender?
Carioquês de Cidade de Deus.
Rapaz, você aí, meu irmão. Pega a galinha, segura a galinha aí, rapaz.
Yeah, that's pretty intense.
I mean, that's... Mineirês para mim é mais fácil.
That is some level hard stuff.
Yeah. What about for you?
Dude, what's that really famous movie from the Northeast region? It's like a comedy.
My God. Hold on a second. I got it.
It's like a really famous actor who's also in Cidade de Deus. He plays Senora. But
oh my gosh. What the heck is it called? I've seen it before. Auto da Compadecida.
That's what
isso.
It is. Yep.
This
sotaque nordestino is hard.
Yeah.
Para caramba. This is from... Daniel L. Dx, qual a diferença entre kissing e making out?
Making out's like longer, with tongue.
Alright, yeah, that's pretty much it. Making out, longer, and there's tongue involved. Quero ver quem é mais abrasileirado. Mostra aí quem samba melhor.
You.
Sure, I'm not gonna prove it, but sure, we'll go with that. I don't dance.
Yeah, I do a bit, but I haven't really done much samba before. I like MPB a lot. You kind of seems like you like funk more.
Yeah, but I curto forrozinho também.
Forrozinho. Mm-hmm.
Definitely. Mm-hmm. I'll get down to whatever. So it seems like there's a lot of questions about the course, Gavin's elite squad.
Yeah, let's just make that our last question. Just after 6 years of teaching English on YouTube, I decided I wanted to make a bigger journey to really pass along, teach our native tongue and like how it's really spoken here in the US. And Scott has a lesson every single week along this 6 month course. So our goal is to start you off at, you know, basic or intermediate, and by the end, you're gonna be talking. That is so important for me. Link in the description.
Link in the description. Click on it, check it out.
Obrigado pelo convite, mano.
You're so welcome, dude.
Thanks, man.
Thanks for doing this. Thank you guys for the questions. And we will see you later.
Bye. Peace. Peace.